noise. Officers shut down and city streets completely deserted. New Zealand returned to a life lockdown for the first time in 6 months. Strict restrictions were imposed to prevent any spread of contagious Delta variant of the coronavirus. A snap 3-day nationwide lockdown was imposed after a single case suspected to be the Delta variant was found in the largest city of Auckland. More details in the next report. New Zealand city streets were largely deserted this morning. After months of living virus-free, New Zealand confirmed its first case of the highly contagious Delta variant in Auckland Tuesday. Prime Minister Jacinda Ardern said Wednesday there were now at least 10 confirmed cases, including a fully vaccinated nurse from Auckland Hospital. She added that they are all linked to an original infection from just across the water. The second wave in Delta, get it infected. The current genome sequencing of cases. Most of the country will be under level 4 lockdown, the highest alert level for at least 3 days, while Auckland will stay under lockdown for a week. Panic buying erupted after it was announced on Tuesday, while schools and businesses scrambled to move online. New Zealand's last reported community case of COVID-19 was in February. Its citizens have been living without restrictions, although its borders remain largely sealed. Ardern has been praised for New Zealand's strict virus containment measures, but her popularity took a hit with the delayed vaccine rollout. Only a fifth of the country's 5 million people have been fully vaccinated so far.
We are going to want to know rather than how much you download the app now and get all the news on the internet.
Protests rocked the biggest city in Australia, which has extended its 2-month lockdown. After most of the pandemic, Sydney reported 31 cases, which has seen a surge last week with about 900 new infections in 24 hours. New South Wales Premier urged its citizens to be responsible for people's deaths and not to be selfish.
We are in a situation in South Wales.
Across the country, up by
not what to do. You will have a massive problem. You will look up the city night and then you could have been the hospital just before. And the staff are there before.
We are now available.